Dallas used 14 defensemen this season.
Big hit by Colton Sissons. They've been physical. Nashville. Backhand score! Roman Yossi! And Rene got a piece of that. Rope Hintz continues to be the most dangerous Stars attacker. Heiskanen holds on, shoots, scores! Miro Heiskanen, the rookie, has his first Stanley Cup playoff goal, and the game is tied.
Of that first period for Nashville for 60 minutes. It was impressive, but Dallas weathered the storm. Heiskanen shooting, scores! He scored again! The rookie double dips, and Dallas has the lead.
Taken away by Ben. Tied up there by Ellis. Feeds back to the line. Lovejoy shot right over. Scores! Matt Zuccarello has his first Stanley Cup playoff goal as a Dallas Star. And still on it to Boyle. Back to the near side where Subban advances. Spins off the check. Works his way in. Scores!
To Nashville game one in the first period, and then Dallas took over. You're sinking in! Backdoor scores! JB Benn with the redirect, and Dallas has the icebreaker.
In the shooting lane was Lovejoy. It'll be cycled back into the corner, and Watson able to fight it off in front. The body scores! In five times a 20 goal scorer for the Nashville Predators. Shot from the point, Ekholm knocked out.
It's Braxton, game winner.
And Jamie Benn and PK Subban again this shift going at one another.
Grimaldi, it scored. Rocco Grimaldi surprised Bishop off a bad angle, and somehow
Bonino takes a look. He tries to hit Forsberg, who's onside, going to the net, scores!
What a brilliant goal for Philip Forsberg!
Great pass, and that's one timed into the corner. Back the other way, it's Zuccarello trying to bust in.
Zuccarello scores!
Ben in front, Angela buried behind the net. Subban all over him, Ben in front, scores! Tyler Seguin!
Two shot attempts on the night.
Nashville controls the faceoff, Granlin throws it
to the net and scores! Mikhail Granlin, through a screen, beats Bishop. And Nashville gets the lead back.
The stick. Rope Hintz trying to get it to the net now. Now the stick back in the hands of Rene as he takes a handoff. It'll be Hintz shooting. Scores!
Esa Lindell, he's going to park in that bumper spot, which is unusual for a defenseman.
Chance here, Rangelov scores!
Esa Lindell on the tape ahead. It goes to Como. Winds it by Rebound. Scores! Andrew Cogliano! Nine Zuccarello. Jason Spezza. Great pass. Zuccarello scores! Ryan Ellis behind the net. And Klingberg steps up again. Big chance here in front. Scores! Here feeds the point. Ryan Ellis drops it off. Ryan Johansson for Yossi. Shooting, scores! Roman Yossi
breaks the shadow bit of Ben Bishop, and Nashville's on the board.
Wow, this is beautiful. About when he was much younger, when he had an appendectomy and he was out for weeks.
Rivaldi's in! Scores! Rocco Rivaldi! Jason Zicken, Dickinson hands it off. Hints on the prowl. Centers Dickinson! Scores! Jason Dickinson's got his first! Stanley got playoff goal!
What a brilliant shift!
Whistle it high! Because they're big and strong, but also highly skilled. And they're dancing again here. A centering pass scores! Alexander Radulov! And Dallas has its first lead of Game 5. It's the fourth year, or his senior year, he won the national championship at Maine. Here's the centering play, and they score again! Alexander Radulov has double-dipped here in the second period. Back comes Josi. On this left side, Johansson behind the net. Forsberg, Johansson scores! Lovejoy anchoring that third pairing. Here comes Ben with a full head of steam. Jamie Ben in front, Sagan! Scores! In and out, just like that, and the big boys have scored again.
That forechecking comes from confidence. They believed in each other. Everybody knew their job.
Giveaway here. Dickinson scores. He's got two. And it's 5-2 Dallas. And a three-goal lead for the visitors. Puck kept in at the line. Swept across. Scores. Deflected in. And Nashville gets that one back.
Difference of moving that puck to the neutral zone.
Spets ahead. That got knocked down. It'll be kept in. Subban shoots a rebound, scores! Austin Watson cashes a rebound, and the Nashville Predators have struck first. Olak there defensively. To the line, pass Subban, back the other way. It's Fox, a 3-on-1. Kobo scores! Take it again. Drops for Radulov. Radulov across, Klingberg scores!
The Sasser shot gets it right back. Again, quick stick there by Little, back to line, he shoots! Scores!
Top line's been pretty good on the transitional play, spending time in the offensive zone.
Faceoff win, Perron with a quick shot, scores! Through traffic, might have been tipped in front, but the Blues have tied the game. And rolled with his stick, and he's finished at the end of that play. But he stays on it, trying to center it. Bozak scores! Tyler Bozak finally breaks through, and with 2:05 to go, it's 2-1 St. Louis. Stopped by Pittington, and the rebound backed out by the Blues. Picked up at center ice, here's a chance with a 2-on-1. Sunquist shoots, scores! An odd man rush for St. Louis, and he's back at even strength. Shifley races after that one. Helped up by Cobb. Here's Shifley again. Out of front, scores! The first, a chance for the Winnipeg power play to strike. Bufflin goes across to Wheeler. Wheeler with the puck across the seam. Scores! Winnipeg's all over the place. Petrangelo, a long shot in on Hellebuck, bounces to Thomas. Thomas centers it, fake save by Hellebuck. They jam away, and they say it's in. Hellebuck got the first one. Plays it to the defenseman. Edmondson is from Brandon, Manitoba. Good pass up ahead to Perron. Perron to Sunquist, shoots, scores! He was wide open, right down Main Street, and the Blues have the lead right back. Up ahead to Wheeler. Wheeler rushing down that right side, sends it back. Butler gets to it. Back into the corner here. Shifley scores! Oracle goes across and the Blues skate it out. Up ahead, this is O'Reilly. His shot scores! Ryan O'Reilly beats Hellebuck from distance and it's 4-3 St. Louis.
Playoffs, the Blues don't feel that they're far away from making something happen.
Perez scores! Just like that!
Physical, and they have been.
Back to the point for Kevin Hayes. Long range shot scores! Tipped in front. Hayes took the shot, and it was directed into the back of the net. And it's a tie game. He's tripped by Sundquist. Drew a bouncing puck in front. Laine scores! Patrick Laine has given the Jets the lead. Chance here for the Jets. Wheeler back and forth with Connor. Blake Wheeler to Connor. Connor shoots, scores! And the Jets have broken this open a bit here. Three straight goals, it's 3-1.
Chance maybe for Winnipeg to clear. Little couldn't get it by Dunn again. It's Tarasenko scores!
For the Jets. He'll cut across, leave it for Kopp. Kopp sweeps it in front. Tanev scores! Brandon Tanev restores a two-goal lead. Clear the zone. Jets get out of it again. Here's Bufflin. Bufflin curling back, creates a little room. Scores! Dustin Bufflin from the corner banks it in, and it's 5-2.
And then Winnipeg found their game. Petrangelo side of the net, redirected in front, scores! Alexander Steen was there and it might have been finished off by Robert Thomas. And it's not done yet.
It's after the TV timeout, here's Connor in front and Shifley almost hit that one in the back door. Battles up to Connor, scores, and the Jets answer right back again.
Back Petrangelo to O'Reilly. Lots of traffic in front. Here's Petrangelo. Swings it across. Tarasenko in. Shoots. Yeah! Tarasenko. Power play goal. The Blues lead 1-0.
Kyle Connor. First pass is a good one. Wheeler cuts inside and then drops it off. Here's Connor now in front. Scores! Tipped right in front of the goal. Mark Shifley has tied the game. Got back. Here's Wheeler with a burst of speed. Blake Wheeler coming in. Cuts back. Follow up. Shot saved by Bennington. Out in front. They score! Kyle Connor wins it. And this series is tied. The gun to perform better tonight. Jets send it right into the St. Louis zone and get right to work. And in front, there's a chance, scores! What a start! Here's Big Buffett center, now inside the blue line, drops it off, cutting in is Hayes. Hayes cuts in, scores! What a goal! Close. Tarasenko back to Petrangelo. Here's Shenrichai. Loose puck. O'Reilly scores. And they break through. Power play goal. And it's 2-1. Shifley. Here's Bollmeister. Up ahead for the Blues. Sundquist trying to get around Bufflin. Sundquist in there. They score. They bat it into the net as the net comes off. What do we got here? And Morrissey down there. Puck comes free for Shifley. They give it up to Bozak. Out in front, they score! Jaden Schwartz taps it home. And with 15 seconds to go, the Blues have come all the way back.
Unbelievable.
Tipped out of the zone by Sundquist. Foot race, and it's Dustin Byfuglien ahead of Schwartz. Played it, though, right to Shen. Shen driving in the backhand. He scores! Straight away. Slides it. Bozak, one-timer misfired by Schwartz. Bozak, right back again. Schwartz scores! And yellow sweater as they couldn't even find a home from in the American Hockey League. As Schwartz cuts to the slot, Jaden Schwartz scores! A hat trick!
Sundquist lost his stick of the play as Winnipeg steps in. Here's a shot by Hayes, rebound, they score! Right in front, and Winnipeg's on the board with 7:43 remaining by Shen. Byfuglien blocks that, in for Perreault. Perreault in, they score! 36 seconds remaining, and the Jets have made it a one-goal game.
Power play for Columbus.
Alexander Texier pulls up, lays it back. Jones broken up. Shorthanded breakaway. Alex Killorn is in. He scores! Cleared in by the Lightning. No icing here. Ryan Dezingel broken up. JT Miller pumped in by Chernak. The rebound. They score! Anthony Cirelli makes it 2-0. Attempt to get it out. Panarin has a tough time. Braden Point dogging him. Jan Ruda. Sergachev scores! Yanni Gord might be the guy out in front. It redirected by Bobrovsky. 3-0. Tampa Bay. Josh Anderson. Ryan McDonough cuts. Pulls it up all the way across. It jumps the stick of Chernak. And now a breakaway. Foligno roars in. He scores! Nick Foligno. Columbus's captain comes through. 10:45 left in the second period. Right back in the Tampa Bay zone. Victor Hedman broken up. They're onside. Here comes Savard. Little toe drag. He's right in. He scores! What a goal by David Savard! And with 12:04 left in regulation, Columbus is within one. Strike time. Boone Jenner. Here they come shorthanded. Josh Anderson with Savard. He'll cut through the slot. Anderson shot scores! Anderson with a shorthanded goal. It's a new story. Game one is tied.
Steven Stamkos worked so hard to get back.
Held in. Jones will draw it back. Werenski looks it over. Around the clock, Panarin, and now Jones with a shot. He scores! Columbus has climbed that mountain, and now they're at the top. With 5:55 left, they have a 4-3 lead.
This is tic-tac.
Well, it's time to dig in off the draw. Eric Chernak, forechecked by Cam Atkinson. A read by Matthew Shane. Out in front. What a stop, but it leaked through. Cam Atkinson got to it. Vasilevsky had it. He lost it. Looking here at 11:40. Nash in his first season with Columbus had a career year with Boston a season ago. Werenski finds a hole right off the draw. Power play goal. Columbus with a 2-0 lead. Werenski to the outside of Victor Hedman, and now across again. Panarin in front. Duchesne shut down, but they score! Matt Duchesne gets his own rebound. It's another power play goal. Columbus with a 3-0 lead. Down by JT Miller. Miller diagonally across. Sergachev out in front, and they score! They finally poke it home. JT Miller, Alex Killorn out in front. They will it in, and they're on the board. All the way across. In heavy minutes. Nash with a shot. He scores! Riley Nash with a dart right by Vasilevsky. 10:54 left. 4-1. Panarin goes to work on Jan Ruda. He gets in the corner. Bjorkstrand's on it. Centering pass alone. Duchesne. Oh my goodness, what a goal! Artemi Panarin. Great vision by Matt Duchesne. 5-1, Columbus.
We've been talking about it all game, winning races, passion for the puck.
And Sergachev, he gets it back to the point. It's Seth Jones. He looks for a shooting lane. Now Zach Werenski. His shot goes out past Werenski. They score! On the rebound! Wide open! As Matt Duchene was cruising through. And with a cannon blast. Pierre-Luc Dubois. Texier throws on the brakes. Alexander Texier back for Jones. To the outside. Bjorkstrand. Score! Through center, Tyler Johnson moves in. They go across with it. Chernak in front. Oh, they score! On the rebound, Andre Palat, after a spectacular save was made by Sergei Bobrovsky, Tampa Bay finally finds the net. He'll step in. A shot stopped by Bobrovsky. Harrington off the boards. Panarin, empty net. Atkinson, bullseye! Selecki, Texier, the 19-year-old gets to it. Jones looks it over. He'll walk the line. Moving across, Texier scores! Alexander Texier, his first goal in the Stanley Cup playoffs. Holding at short side post from Pierre-Luc Dubois, Artemi Panarin, Adam Clendenning. It's a chance just wide. Bjorkstrand, they score on the follow-up. Pierre-Luc Dubois. Columbus.
John Cooper better do something here.
Stamkos is finished off in a hard way by Anderson, but he got it out. Cirelli tied up. Here's a chance. Stamkos. He'll dangle right in. He scores! Steven Stamkos, Tampa Bay's captain, has put them on the board. Now Duchene out of the corner. He'll get to it. Atkinson goes across. Seth Jones. He scores! Defense. He rolls around. Kalorn's stick was thwarted. Bruna goes across. Coburn. It's shot. They score! Braden Coburn from outside. Cedric Paquette out in front. Tampa Bay won't go away.
The puck in a one-timer right from that area.
That's a sweet spot for him. Stamkos on the other side. Double trouble. Now Stamkos to the slot. Here comes Point. Right in. He scores! Braden Point is heard from. A huge moment for the Tampa Bay Lightning. 2:08 left in the second period.
Dubois resets it back. Duchene, Adam Clendenning. Panarin across. Dubois in front of bodies. They score!
Oliver Bjorkstrand! Off the boards. Out to center. Anderson for the vacant net. Now Panarin can't get to it. What a job! Going down the gun and they score! Artemi Panarin! Kucherov, off bodies, through the slot, broken up, out to center. Texier gets to it. That's all. Duchene will bounce it in. One more blast of that cannon.
Connor Brown is ahead now with it and pivoting. Sent on back by Marchand. He gets it back from Krug. Pedal in front. Bergeron scores!
And back to the top lines once again. Tavares to Muzzin. He takes a shot. Tipped off the post. Mino with another shot. Hit another post. And a rebound. They score! The bells were ringing out, and finally the puck went into the back of the net, and the Maple Leafs have tied this 1-1. Here's Mitch Marner on a penalty shot. And the Toronto Maple Leafs have a 2-1 lead as Marner scores on the penalty shot.
Well, is that the epitome of patience there? It's just wait a moment.
You can almost hear the fans saying, shoot.
Yeah.
You shoot that one, you might get a rebound.
What a great pass. Kadri to Nylander. He scores! Opportunity at one end, goal at the other, and the Maple Leafs have a 3-1 lead.
Anytime you can go 50-50 with Bergeron, that's a good night.
Tavares steals the puck, hits the empty net, and that'll do it. Or should, with a minute 19 seconds to go, the Maple Leafs have gone ahead 4-1.
And so much of the talk of this big matchup.
Zaitsev there, hunted down by Heinen. Meanwhile, this is floated in front. Michigan State player saw that one skip on, now to Pastrnak, dish it back over, Marshawn scores! Protocol does take time. Oh, here's one left at the net, and it's in! It is Danton Heinen, and it's 3-0.
Steve Matthews has got a change. Good pressure here by Toronto. Nylander stays on the puck. Back to the blue line. Dermott shot. Tip score! Nazem Kadri tipped the puck in. And with 9:16 to go in the third period after a great long shift in the attacking zone.
There's that 5-minute major and a game misconduct. And a wonderful save, and the rebound score by Bergeron. And the power play will continue because this is a major penalty power play. 4-1.
Fourth line against fourth line. Krug lost the puck in his feet. Ennis took it back to the front of the net. Tipped just wide by Gauthier. Riley to the net. Ross made the save. Rebound score. Trevor Moore.
Coolman tries to fight his way through. Puck came on now for DeBrusk. Pushed it off Riley. Coolman and then DeBrusk and then another try. Score! It is Krejci. And so Coolman, DeBrusk and Krejci combined.
Morgan Riley with the puck. His shot over top of the net. Tavares had to duck out of the way. Janssen, Matthews shoots. He scores! Here's Matthews up against Brandon Carlo. Tavares centering, Janssen backhander scores! Back-to-back power play goals.
This pass. Battling at the front is Coyle. Meanwhile, it goes to the back. Grizzlick, a shot went wide. Rebound, oh, Heinen couldn't get it. Coyle could, and he scores! A power play goal by Charlie Coyle makes it 3-2 with 37.3 to go.
Direction out to Grizzlick. Now McAvoy. Grizzlick. Near shot, Coyle. McAvoy scores! Terrific early on in this game. Here is Marchand with a shot. That did not get through. McAvoy in front. Score! Marchand! 2-0 Boston! Didn't get to the net. Torrey Krug blocked that. Tavares got to the puck. Back to the blue line, and Morgan Riley takes his shot. He scores! Zach Hyman in front of the net. Tipped Riley's shot. Here's Ron Hainsey. Indirect pass off the boards. Janssen couldn't get it. Matthews did. Shoots and scores!
more. Here comes Marchand. Pasternak cutting for the net. Marchand in front. Score! Pasternak on the redirect. 3-2 Bruins. Marchand retrieves the puck. Marchand across. Pasternak scores! His second of the period! Bowie. Around to the far side. Hyman couldn't get the stick on it. Chara faked the shot. Goes to his right. Now fires and scores!
The first little bit of forecheck.
No shot. There was no screen, so he didn't want to waste it. Marner and Riley play a little catch. Now Marner moves in deep to the front of the net. Matthews scores! Well, the must-score power play did, and it's a two-goal game. Shots tonight. Ian Pasternak with two goals each. There's a shot by Dermott, a hot shot that was blocked. Dermott again shoots. He scores!
Down to five. Nordstrom for the empty net. He scores.
Coming up to help is Kapanen. Turns. Here's Matthews. Gets control. Muzzin walks in to Matthews. He shoots. He scores. From Matthews and two quick passes. Morgan Riley's out to center. Andreas Janssen moves in front. Kapanen scores! Kasperi Kapanen's first playoff goal this season.
Gets it on to Pasternak, whips it on back to Crew. Watched by Hyman, gives it on to Pasternak. Pasternak, side of the net, shot, score! It is Krejci and it's 2-1.
Back to Riley. He's got to deal with Carson Coleman at the blue line. The puck is kept in. William Nylander forced to his backhand to the blue line. Another hard shot. Score! Morgan Riley with a one-timer and the Leafs have the lead.
Johansson is going to be the guy to be the net front presence. I mean, he's marshmallow soft, actually.
Score! It is Marchand, and that one trickled over the goal line and in. And the game is tied. As Johansson nearby, then it's Krug on back now. Marchand thrown in front by Pasternak. A save, rebound, score! It's Tory Krug, another power play goal. And the Bruins have the lead 2-1. Tory Krug with a ripper. And that one ricocheted off someone and could not be played further. Johnson couldn't come up with it. Krejci could. Got it onto DeBrusk. Drops onto Krejci. Here's Krejci in front. DeBrusk scores! What a combination! And it is 3-1.
Puck in. Johnson preoccupied with Krug in front. Matthews to the line. Dermott on the other side. Gardner. Austin Matthews shoots. He scores!
And Chara flipped one on, trying to shake loose at center. He got his stick back. Marchand, he scores! Marchand, an empty net goal, and it's 4-2.
And coming right back, Pirelli turns and fires, blocked before it got to the net. Grizzly, centering pass, Nordstrom shot, he scores!
Finds that open ice and he can dart to a hole.
Jake Gardner back, drop the puck off, left it there, they score! Marcus Johansson. Shot deflected in behind the net.
Leafs are changing on the fly. Bruins turn the puck over. Here's Tavares. He shoots. He scores. On a night of turnovers, Tavares takes one, puts it in the back of the net. And Chiarelli got to center. Tavares can't come up with a puck there. Sean Chiarelli gets some open ice, takes a shot, he scores! The Bruins give him some time and space, so they make a change. Nylander stripped to the puck by David Krejci. He's got an open net, sends it in front, Cole, shot, he scores! Beat the horn. Just, and this one is over. History repeats itself.
Johnson. Hit hard along the boards by Hathaway. Flames get the puck. Mangiapane with Ryan in front. Mangiapane, the back end! Scores! What's the pass to Lindholm? Back to the captain. Rashad deflected and they score! Matthew Tkachuk on the power play. And it's 2-0 Calgary. Anderson again. I'll put it behind the net. Bennett gives the puck to Backlund. Backlund shoots, scores! Career playoff goal, first of these playoffs. And now Grubauer's gone to the bench for the extra attacker. Empty net for Tkachuk. Scores! Chase for the puck. Anderson flips it back to Brody. Got away. Nieto gets around Brody. Here's Nieto. Sure-handed. Scores! Matt Nieto, top corner, short-handed goal, and the Avalanche make it 1-0 in game two. Puck in on the wing to Neal. Back to Brody. They'll get it set up now. Here's Backlund. The pass down low for Bennett up front. They score! Rasmus Anderson on the power play ties it at one. Lotta Gaudreau. Throw with a shot, blocked. Bennett fires. Shot, score! Sean Monahan! Rantanen surveys right across, off the skate. Cut loose, the score! Pumper! Off the skate to the back end, and it's tied at two. Chuck Felice in front, stop by Grubauer. What a save by Philip Grubauer. What a great chance for the Flames. Here's a chance, McKinnon scores! Nathan McKinnon in overtime, and the Avalanche tie the series at one. They reset, McKinnon shoots, blocker saved by Smith. Rebound to Comfort. Berry. More time for McKinnon with a shot, scores! Cross in front, cut off by Smith. Lindholm's going to hustle to the bench for a new stick. Worked off the boards by Landeskog. Played across to McKinnon, scores! Ahead to Kirkwood, who feeds it out to McKinnon. Here he goes. Dropped it off. Chance for Johnson. Shot, scores! Pardon me, that was McCarr. And he gets his first NHL goal in the playoffs. On a setup by McKinnon. Cale Makar. Welcome to the NHL. Get away.
And it's another short-handed chance for Cole. Giordano hustling back. Here's Cole. Stopped by Smith. Nieto scores. Bouncing puck. Behind the net to Bennett. Play it back to Rasmus Anderson. Into the circle with a shot, the score! Sam Bennett tips it in front. Set up Anderson with a power play goal in game two. This time, Anderson returns the favor. And the puck's cleared. Now the Avs have numbers. Wilson works it in. Plays the puck to Rantanen. Scores! Pulls up on the rush. So is Nieto. Hit the post. Big rebound off the iron. Right back to Cole. Tipped on a goal. They score. Now they have a 4-on-4 goal. And a 5-goal lead. Sam Bennett stood up. Puck to the crease. Bounces back to Hanifin with a shot. They score. Tipped in front by Brody. And it's between the pads of Grubauer. And the Flames answer right back. Cut it back to a 4-goal game. And the Flames win it. Giordano. Gets the puck to Lindholm, who shoots. Grubauer. Score! Sneaks through. Grubauer didn't know where it was. And the Flames on the power play take a 1-0 lead. Back to the line. Valimaki. Juuso Valimaki. Gets it back with a shot, stopped by Grubauer. They score on the rebound. Derek Ryan on the rebound makes it 2-0 Calgary. Nieto gets it back in the corner of the pass in front. Great save by Smith. It's got the rebound. Kampfer with the goal. To Rantanen. Now they set. McKinnon. Tyson Berry. McKinnon to the circle out front. They score! Mikko Rantanen on the power play. We're all tied up at 2. Berry to take it back. And they get it up. In comes Landeskog. Soderberg. Rantanen scores! Turned up ice by McKinnon. Swings wide on Brody. Stops on the half boards. Nathan McKinnon plays it back to Berry with a shot. They score! Tipped in front by Landeskog. And the Colorado Avalanche take a 1-0 lead. With a pass to Soderberg. Bouncing puck comes back to Wilson. Rantanen in the corner up front. And that's stopped by Smith. Got a piece of that. McCarthy. They bank it into the rebound. Rantanen. Smith didn't know where it was, and he's able to bank it in and make it 2-0 Colorado. Grubauer cuts it off and leaves it to Cole. Bennett intercepts in front. There's a shot. They score! TJ Brody! Finds Derek Ryan. He's checked at the line. Jost gets the puck back in. There's a chance now. Ratton in front. They score! Wilson with the finish. And the Avalanche restore a 2-goal lead. Tyson Berry. McKinnon fakes the one-timer. Finds Berry again. McKinnon, top of the circle now. Put it on goal. They score! Wilson with a second. Tipped it in. It's a power play goal. And it's 4-1 Colorado. Nathan McKinnon. Here's Berry. Traffic in front. Passing to Rantanen. Berry fakes. Now Rantanen takes. Scores! Another goal for Mikko Rantanen. Another one on the power play. And it's 5-1 Colorado.
Bank wound up with career-high 17 goals during the regular season. Golden Knights couldn't clear. Burns holds it in. Rashad pinballs in!
think he took that one right up in his chin.
Track past Eric Karlsson, a world-class play by the former Norris Trophy winner. Here's Eric Karlsson, handing it off to Brent Burns. Wrist shot scores! Brent Burns doubles the San Jose lead. On for Thornton. Jumbo Joe shoots on to goal. Fleury the save. Marchessault couldn't clear. Thornton, Sanders, Vlasic scores! Schmidt to Theodore, back to Schmidt, had to settle with his skate. Pavelski's out of the box. Pacioretty's shot, put in front, they score! It is Mark Stone at the side of the goal, and the Golden Knights are on the board. Schmidt retrieves in his own end. Pressure from Nyquist, trying to cause a turnover. Puck pops free, it rolls to the line. Eric Karlsson to Kane, he scores!
Solution to this penalty kill of San Jose.
Stone shoots and scores. Golden Knights not done yet. Mark Stone has both of the Golden Knights goals. It's 4-2. Shooters for the Golden Knights on the ice. Touch pass intended for Marchessault, never got there. Couture gets the puck out of the zone. Hurdle past the red line. He scores. With the puck, Odie Eakin with the strip, and a quick shot is turned away by Jones. Second effort from Pacioretty, turned aside as well. A centering pass to Eakin, he scores! Cody Eakin, in the first 58 seconds of game two, gives the Golden Knights the lead.
Al Thornton, here's Miller out of the box. One man advantage now, and Miller with a steal. Up ice, yes, Stastny with him in an odd man rush. Miller walks into the zone, his shot, score! Colin Miller out of the box! A shorthanded goal! It's 2-0 Golden Knights!
Well, for Colin Miller.
In favor of the road team. Slowed down by Stastny. Here's Pacioretty jumping to the puck. Pacioretty scores! A first period barrage from the Golden Knights! It's 3-0. Some clock before going on a power play of their own. Eric Karlsson weaves his way through. Great pass. Couture scores! Sealing the bank to the corner boards as Eric Karlsson hands it off to Couture. Back to Karlsson. A rip. He scores! Just like that, the Sharks are back in it. Kane tries to advance the puck. He gets to it. Kane circles the goal. Looks for a target. Reinforcements coming. Brendan Dillon. A pass. They score! Joe Thornton has tied it. Stastny uses the wall. Theodore waits, shoots. Their traffic never got through, and they poke it in the rebound. Golden Knights score on the power play. And it is Mark Stone who has scored for the third time in this series. Through everybody out the other side. Karam's off the corner boards. Riley Smith up ahead to William Karlsson. He scores! William Karlsson with the second shorthanded goal of the night for Vegas. 5-3. Three to be collected by Derek England, the longtime Las Vegas resident. Here come the Golden Knights. Marchessault scores! Stone, excuse me, right off the hop. It is Mark Stone with his fourth goal of the series.
Ready to rock.
That's now 18 penalty minutes for Evander Kane in this series. Rich shot scores! Pacioretty! Look out down there, MJ.
Woo. Little Winberg from Noshi stick.
Side of the goal, it's LeBanc. Tried to put it in off of Fleury, and they say it's across the line. Kevin LeBanc on the doorstep has scored for San Jose.
Ray Bourque. Mm-hmm. And the run that the Colorado Avalanche had as this shot is turned away by Jones. Rebound comes out to Stastny. He scores! On the Golden Knights power play. Here's Stone. Through the middle, they score! Redirected home by Stastny. Sidesteps Max Pacioretty in neutral ice. The Sharks have put the Golden Knights in the power play a ton tonight. Jones makes a save, rebound, score! It's Stone again! Come the Sharks back in. Shore's pass intended for Pavelski.
That's
and
off McNabb,
that's off of McNabb. Yeah. And in.
That's got to be Logan Couture as McNabb pokes it five-hole.
Picked off. The Sharks get out of their zone. Nyquist gets through the contact. Nyquist moves in. Kicked out by Fleury. Rebound. They score. Timo Meier. Back-to-back goals for the Sharks. All of a sudden, it's a 5-3 game. Play the puck. Wild swings the last couple minutes. Here's Stone, a shot, he scores! Hat trick for Mark Stone! Nobody on the back side of it. It stayed on the blue line briefly, but it's coughed up to Mark Stone. And here's Stone over the line. A drop pass. Pacioretty scores! They've done it again! Notably, Vegas maybe just at the start of a change. Here's Theodore knifing his way through. He scores! What a goal from Shea Theodore!
To get us off, chip into him.
Here's Stone, back across. Pacioretty shot off the glove of Delph. Loose puck, and they score! Pacioretty with his second! Dump it all the way onto Aaron Dell's net instead. Pacioretty overskated the puck. Here they come, a shot, they score! Alex Tuck, 4-0. Jay, that this series has had a couple of opportunities with fights and whatnot to settle down as this is redirected in by Marchessault. But they pile on some more. And the Golden Knights lead 5-0. Here's Erik Karlsson up for Tomas Hertl. And Hertl shot scores! Sharks give the Knights a taste of their own shot turned out by Jones, and then Pacioretty gets run into by Dillon. Quickly up the other way, Meier deeks. Meier, shot denied by Fleury. They score on the rebound. Couture, 2-0. Rebound, but didn't do much with it. Erik Karlsson all over him. Bounced off the corner glass. Smith behind the net. A blind pass goes in on cue. Riley Smith. Banks one in on the power play. Fleury gave it up. Ryan collects. Ryan waits. Plays it across. Braun. Shot! Score! By the Golden Knights. Stone has yet to record a shot on goal in this game. Your point. Over to Marchessault, weaving through the traffic, he scores! Jonathan Marchessault makes it a one-goal game. Series, but in any event, Sharks to the power play. Late in the third, up 3-2. Pavelski to the front of the goal, shot down by Fleury, they score! Hurdle! As Karlsson shoots it off of Pavelski, and here's Evander Kane. Kane over the red line. Pavelski out wide. He buries it.
may have sent this series back to Las Vegas.
One that he took off the chin and the other an empty netter.
Yeah.
In game five. While a neutral ice, Meyer able to get that puck free. A shot by Couture. He scores! Logan Couture with 6 seconds left in the period. And the Sharks are on the board first. Poked wide of the goal. Out of the corner, a centering pass for Smith comes to Theodore. Shot saved by Jones. Rebound score! Marchessault! And the game is tied! The give and go with Tuck didn't work. Theodore holds the zone, feeds that off the skate of Stasny, and the Sharks clear it ahead. It's Hurdle shorthand and a shot! He scores! Tomas Hurdle in double overtime sends this series to game seven!
Draw scramble controlled by the Golden Knights. Smith with a shot, deflected back in front, they score! Poked home by William Karlsson, and the Golden Knights have taken the lead in game seven. Approaching the midway point now, the period, Tuck with a chance. Ramps off the side of the goal, plays that back for Theodore. Swings it back to McNabb, a long shot, score! Tipped in front! And the Golden Knights have taken a 2-0 lead.
This is about a shoulder-high wrist shot.
Flips that wide of the goal, Vlasic on it. That's picked off by Stone. Feeds across Pacioretty, in shoot, scores! Max Pacioretty slides it by Jones, and the Golden Knights have a 3-0 lead.
So somehow the focus has to come back to the game. It's a 5-minute Shark power.
Carlson shoots, that's blocked. LeBanc sends it back across. Couture scores! That took 6 seconds, and the Sharks are on the board. Pass for Meyer with LeBanc. Now LeBanc with it. Works it back to Erik Karlsson. Karlsson along. Loose shot. Can't score! And the Sharks are lead one. Now LeBanc with it. Drops it back to Burns, swings it back across to Charlie, and shoots it! Charlie ties again! Absolutely unbelievable! Back is LeBanc at the point. Works his way in. LeBanc walks it in first! The Sharks have taken away! Stastny. Paul Stastny to Mark Stone. Centering pass, they score! Jonathan Marchessault with 47 seconds to go, and the game is tied! Kicked off at center ice by Erik Karlsson. In he comes, turns to the head, good going along! The overtime winner! And the Sharks have come back to win the game and the series!
Jacob Slavin plays over 22 minutes a game. At least he did in the regular season.
Backstrom weaves his way across the line. He scores! Nicholas Backstrom from long range, and the Capitals up 1-0. As Kuznetsov got involved, pocked out for Ovechkin. And then Karlsson. Right in front, they score! A power play goal. Backstrom has two. Ovechkin across the ice for Kuznetsov. Still 30 seconds left on the power play. They go to the front. The rebound is there. Ovechkin scores! 3-0 Capitals. Couple of huge stops for Mrazek here in the third period.
Made four of them.
Here's Fetchnikov. He scores! Well, Mrazek, some spectacular stops on one end, and the Canes are on the board from the teenager Svechnikov.
He got lit up big time by Brooks Orpik, but he hasn't been shy at all.
Go, go, go! With a step, Walmart gets there. His slot pass, Svechnikov scores!
two for Svechnikov here in the third period. It's a one-goal game.
Into the zone, just onside. Lars Eller took a shot. He scores! Eller from 3 feet inside his own blue line.
The crown. Alert and ready for the start of play today. Ovechkin faked the one-timer, moves it in, they score! A tap-in for Backstrom, his third of the series.
Couldn't grab that one. Orlov will move it across and Niskanen fires ahead. Kuznetsov, right side, Oshie with a clean look to the backhand. He scores! Overall here in the first. Warren Fogle. Indirect pass out for Slavin. Steer to the front. They score!
Braden Holtby couldn't get himself set. Lucas Walmart. And it's 2-1.
Niskanen curls back. Plays it to the line. Williams with a shot with Aho jamming. He scores!
Off the glass. Sebastian Aho puts it off the skate of Holtby and in.
Two defensemen led the rush for Carolina.
And then Ovechkin has this one pop to him. Alexander Ovechkin on the rush. Backstrom and Jensen to the net. He finds a trailing Wilson. Scores!
Tom Wilson. Caps lead.
Off the faceoff, a clean win for Stahl. Slavin sets it up on the power play. Hamilton walking. Scores!
A deflected shot from Dougie Hamilton, a power play goal to tie it.
Jordan Stahl drew the penalty from the high stick to Dowden. Jordan Stahl just used his stick to tie this thing up.
And his stick's in the neutral zone.
Kuznetsov waiting back of the cage. Mrazek down on a knee as the pass comes out. They score!
Fogle on the steal, can't get it on net as Christian Juice able to knock him over.
Crowd wants a call they won't get. Shovel to the front, they score!
First lead of the series for the Carolina Hurricanes as Fogle was tied up just in front of Braden Holtby.
He was driving towards the net, the puck came away from him. Now it's Teravainen with Fogle breaking. Tries to get it to him, Teravainen wide open, Aho! Score! It comes to Warren Fogle. He's got a boat for Carolina. Over. Jacob Slavin on the move, trying to get it across. Fault. They set it up. Hamilton. He scores! Dougie Hamilton. A power play goal. It's 3-0 Carolina. Behind the net with Fogle. Came out in front, Warren Fogle can't get the shot away. Slavin, over, Hamilton, he scores! Two power play goals in the game for Dougie Hamilton. Martinuk got a good shot on, Backstrom and the puck taken over by Stahl. Here's McGinney, Malone, he scores!
That's five!
Can never discount grit factor.
Hurricanes start with Stahl, Fogle, and Williams. Here comes Slavin across. Score! Fogle! 17 seconds in!
Kenny remaining on the power play.
Van Riemsdyk's a left shot. He's got a right shot. Liam.
Ovechkin scores! McGinn had given his stick to Van Riemsdyk. It was McGinn covering Ovechkin, who fired it past Mrazek.
We witnessed Ovechkin blocking shots throughout the Stanley Cup playoffs.
And now a late opportunity. Carvinen scores!
And
Give it right back to Ovechkin, who lost his balance. Here come the Caps. Tom Wilson pulls up through the slot. Carlson far side. Mrazek can't get it. They score on the rebound. Nicklas Backstrom follows up his own shot. Washington off and running. Fogle outside the line. Even turns on the ice. Alex Ovechkin moves in. Lays it across. Wide open. They score! Nicklas Backstrom with his second. That's the two goals here in Game 5. It goes by Ovechkin. And it comes all the way back down.
Carolina thought it was icing.
They sure did. Ovechkin gets it a chance. They score! Brett Connolly, 3-0, Washington. Stinger right off Pesci.
Yep, that's going to hurt.
Great keep by Carlson in front. Kuznetsov, what a save. And the chance scores. Tom Wilson got to the loose change. Power play goal. They do it. 4-0 Washington. First ever crack at this. One-on-one with Mrazek. He scores! Washington back to the power play. Ovechkin scores! What a bomb! Alex Ovechkin, 6-0.
Now the right side into the Hurricane zone is Burakovsky. Now Connolly comes out in front with a shot. He scores! 1-0 Washington. Hamilton cross-ice pass. That one deflects out to the line off the stick of Backstrom. Hurricanes with another opportunity. Hamilton's shot is blocked. Penalty is over. Fogle shoots. He scores!
To him. Good play by Carolina to react to that.
Behind the play, Graydon Holtby and Justin Williams getting after it.
Here comes Ovechkin, shoots, he scores! Involved in that first goal, now the puck knocked down into the capital zone.
Good stick by Dahan there defensively.
Out in front it comes, the Hurricanes tie it! Carolina, 2-2.
Well, this all started about 180 feet away.
Now Jordan Staal had the puck knocked away by Orlov.
Staal did not see Falk jumping into the play. He was wide open behind him.
Now Falk with a shot blocked in front. Puck is loose. They score! Staal! 3-2 Carolina! Goal early in the third period. This is Staal with the puck. Moves it back out to the left point. That shot deflected. Score! Justin Williams, 4-2 Carolina. Ovechkin and then forced out by Walmart. Ovechkin hits the ice. Carried back to the line by Connolly. Blocked off. Empty net. Hamilton shoots. He scores.
How do you redeem yourself to your teammates?
By Burakovsky.
Big hit by Burakovsky. Moves to the net. He shoots. He scores! Eight seasons. Here's number 8, Ovechkin. Nice move. Comes to the net. Slides it across. Score! Wilson! Skated out, then clears it ahead for Sebastian Aho. Joined by Teravainen. Aho floats one on goal, short-handed chance. He scores! The third most. Odd man break for the Caps. Hagelin drops it off. Shot, score! Kuznetsov, his first of the series!
Bit off his angle there. McGinn hits the net. I think it's at the back of the net.
Here's Pesci into the slot. Turnaround shot. Score! Teravainen!
Again, it is a one-goal game. Up for Stevenson, bangs it up the boards, and out. There comes Jordan Stahl with a shot. He scores! Stahl ties the game at three. Again tonight in a game seven. Wilson couldn't get his stick on the puck. Hurricanes keep it alive. Williams towards the net. Score! The Carolina Hurricanes win game seven. Out to the left point, and now Everly with a shot. He scores! Jordan Everly gives the Islanders a 1-0 lead. His first career playoff goal. This is Simone for the Penguins. Cizikas lost an edge. Now Kessel with the puck. He scores! Phil Kessel ties the game at one. Bailey from Nelson. Devon Taves to the far side. Everly in front. Score! Brock Nelson. 2-1 Islanders. Mayfield. Out to Schultz. Near side for Malkin. Malkin shoots. He scores! A power play goal. The Penguins tie the game at two. Another save by Murray. Komarov with the puck. Now Letty with a shot. Score! Far side Kessel. Flips to Malkin. 1:30 remaining. Here is Schultz with a shot. He scores! Justin Schultz ties the game with 1:29 remaining in regulation.
Well, the experience.
Across the Islander line, lost the puck, and Bailey will clear. Picked up by Barzal. Everly cutting for the net. Barzal holds. Backhand shot. He missed, and then Bailey scores! Islanders win! Josh Bailey at 4:39 of overtime!
Some exciting action both ends of the ice during this overtime, and that long change you talked about, Bush, created some chances, and Matt Barzal all season long.
Malkin into the Islander zone. Now Gabranson tees one up and scores! The Penguins strike first in game two. For Jordan Everly, 6:40 remaining in the second. Lavillier, Barzal cutting for the net, pass across, save, rebound, score! Lavillier ties the game at one.
Barzal gets it out to Beauvillier, and a beautiful feed by Beauvillier. A good save by Matt Murray, but...
Remember last year, Columbus won the first two on the road against Barry Trotz and the Capitals, who would go on to win the Stanley Cup. Here is Everly moving in! He scores! Taves straight away. Far side Everly, 15 seconds remaining on the penalty shot by Taves. Is blocked, rebound, score! Josh Bailey, 3-1 Islanders! Penguins power play, 7:11 remaining in period one. Now Pettersson with a shot, score! On the deflection in front! 1-0 Penguins! Forward since the second period of game one. Now Pollock with the puck, near side. Everly a shot! He scores! Jordan Everly ties the game with his third goal of the series.
What a pass!
It's 49 seconds in game two, and now a 2-on-1 for the Islanders. Nelson shoots, he scores! 2-1 New York!
Terrible pinch by Justin Schultz. can't do this. You're in a 1-1 game.
Off the stick of Filppula. Filppula regains. Cross-ice pass, Komarov scores! 3-1 Islanders! Malkin out in front. It was kept away from Gensel. Cleared down ice by Lee, rolling for the empty net, and in!
Well, he was Mr. Football when he played at Edina High School, and this is the ultimate long bomb for the New York Islanders.
Letang for the Penguins. Back behind the net, Adam Pellick for the Islanders. He and Ryan Pulock have been a strong combo. Crosby takes away. Gensel a drive. He scores! 35 seconds in! Trying to keep it deep. It gets deflected. Here's Letang again. One more time, the Islanders knocking away. An odd man opportunity here for the Islanders. 2-on-1, they bring it in. And here is Eberle, scores! Jordan Eberle continues his hot streak. Every game, he's on the score sheet.
Bailout is big center Iceland.
Back behind the net, Kunako with the hit. Bailey jumps on, centers, and they score! Brock Nelson! The forechecking of the Islanders does it again. Kunako, Bailey setting up Nelson, and the Islanders have erased the early Pittsburgh lead. At Nassau Coliseum, which might not see another game, because they can play round two in Brooklyn. They win the faceoff clear all the way down, and in! And the Islanders look like they've done it! Josh Bailey sends it all the way down, and scores the empty net goal. He scored the overtime winner in game one. He may have scored the sweeping goal for the Islanders.